My name is Alla Roylance. I'm a reference librarian at the Brooklyn Collection at the Central Library, and I also help our programming department curate our Russian literary and film series. I came from Russia, and my first job in Russia was in the library field. I worked in the National Library of Russia in St. Petersburg. So when I moved to the United States, this was an obvious path, career path, to find a job in a library setting. I was working in my first branch in Mill Basin, and a young boy came over and he asked for materials about pregnant iguanas. He was sent to the library by his mother because somebody gave him an iguana, and it turned out that the iguana was pregnant, and his mother told him that he could keep her only if he goes to the library and learns how to take care of pregnant iguana. And it was a strange, funny and touching, but also strangely revelationary moment for me, because when I was a school kid and I was going to the libraries all the time, I was using school library and public library, but I would only use it for pleasure reading, for fiction. I would never think to go to the library for information. And then I realized that this is where I'm coming from. I come from the Soviet Union. I came from a society where information was monitored and controlled by the authorities. And we didn't go to the library for information. And this is where I felt that this is what I want to do. I want to help people finding their way to information, which they can then process and use themselves. This is how I stuck in the library. I love doing it. You can come to the library with any kind of questions, any kind of questions. It can be practical question, it can be highly personal question, it can be spiritual quest, it can be school homework. And librarians are hardwired to help and to respond kindly to people and to be non-judgmental. And we are really, really, really love helping people. Public libraries are important for the communities because this is the most important democratic institution in the city.